Hey, what's up guys? Joey here, and today we are playing BeamNG. Now, I've never really played this game before, then I saw it on sale on Humble Bundle, so I thought I would check it out, and I really like it. I watch a lot of people play it on YouTube, and I've always wanted to play it, I just never had the chance. And with it on sale, I think it was like 10% off, so it wasn't like a huge sale or whatever. I thought I would buy it and do a little channel update and talk about where I want the channel to go from here, I guess, because I want to start doing videos again, but it's going to be more than just My Summer Car, because I just don't want to play My Summer Car. There will be more videos on My Summer Car because there's been so many updates since I played it, and I want to see all of it because last time I played it was the last video I made, so it's been forever since I played it, and there's been a lot of updates. There's I watched some of them. I watched like how to make the moonshine or whatever it's called, and you can fry the fish now or cook the fish, and there's just a lot of stuff I haven't experienced, so I want to hop in that game eventually and play it. The videos are going to start coming out probably next week, probably starting Tuesday there'll be daily videos again, but it's not going to be just My Summer Car videos. And there'll be more BeamNG videos. It's kind of hard to say. BeamNG videos. Kind of want to try this right here. I probably need more speed. Let's get a different car, actually. But I do want to start playing more like story-based games, because I really enjoy playing those. I really like this car right here. I played around this just a little bit. But I just wanted to do a little channel update. I know it's been a long time since I've played or I've released a video. This car sounds so good. It's like a drift machine too. Unless you spin out. But I am playing this with a controller. I have the wheel put up because I haven't been playing any games for real. But I need to get that back out. I don't know how it would work with this game, but I do want to play Forza 7. That didn't work, did it? And I plan on playing Forza 7 when it comes out, and I kind of want to play Project Cars 2. Not sure. Everyone that plays it with a controller doesn't like it, but I can play it with a wheel. So I think that would be a little bit better than playing with a controller. There we go. And we crashed. But I do have some mods downloaded. I don't know why I came to the grid map. Everyone that I see play it always comes to the grid map. I'm not sure. But let's jump over to a mod map. And it's called Altitude. I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, we're on the map. I played around a little bit on this map between when we left grid map or whatever. And this is a mod to this monster truck, and it's extremely, extremely loud. But it's pretty cool. I played around a little bit with it too. But I was playing on this map earlier, and let's see if we can just keep the car here. I was in the free cam or whatever, and I accidentally went under the world, right? And I saw this. I'm like, what in the world is that? It's all weird looking, right? So I figured we would check that out. It's right over here in this water. And I figured we would take this monster truck and over here and look at it. I thought my game almost crashed there. Okay, let's go ahead and see what this is. I don't even know if we can get to it. But there's something in this water. We need a boat. What? Okay. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Let's see if we can get this back up on land. Whoops. Whoops. Let's see if we can rotate this around. Like I said, I'm still new at this, so I'm trying to figure out all the controls. Can we get out? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna throw you. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can't do it. Why am I not sinking? I'm not sure what's happening. Okay, let's just teleport that there. Let's get some speed up and we'll just like fly across the water. And the parking brake doesn't work on this either. It's going crazy too. I think something's broken. Okay. Nope, we just stop. Well, we can take the camera. See, there's like a whirlpool over here. Let's get this engine off. So, what if we spawn the... Oh. Maybe it's just the monster truck. Oh, it's going down. It's going down. Oh my goodness. What in the world is this? I've watched a lot of videos on BeamNG and I've never seen something like this. So I don't know if the map maker just put it in there for like an Easter egg or what. But I accidentally saw it when I glitched through the map on accident. And I thought we should take a look at it. It's actually pretty cool. It's like we're going through like a time warp or something. Look at the vehicle. I'm about to throw up. Okay, there we go. What in the world? We're just gonna sit here. Oh! Can we look at... Is that the map? Oh no. This is so... Stop that. Oh my goodness, that doesn't help, does it? Oh my goodness. How long is this? Oh, that's all of it. Is that not strange? Do you guys know what that is? Oh no. Let's go ahead and spawn this back up here. Sorry, monster truck. Let's get a different vehicle. What do we want? I downloaded some mods on this car. These mods right here. I downloaded these diesel mods, which are pretty cool. We could do... Let's do... Well, you can put a diesel in anything. I kind of like this off-road, extended cab off-roader. So let's replace current. Stop there. And let's look at over here. And go to engine, and it's the 6.6 liter and 6.7 liter diesel engine, which are the mods. It changes. I like the engine sound. Might as well put stage 3 turbocharger on it also, right? Sounds so good. You hear the turbo? Let's see if we can get back up on the road. I kind of want to do some videos on, like, tow challenges, I guess. See how much, like, each truck can tow or pull. And maybe, not many people do, like, off-road stuff. But I kind of want to do some off-road stuff, too, in BeamNG. What if we can trip? Hold on. Let's turn the transfer case off. It was in four-wheel drive. This thing is a burnout machine too, especially when it hits boost. Well, it's gonna make a liar out of me. See if we can drift a little bit. Throw it! Come on! Come on! No, it didn't work. That was going too fast. I really like this this mod though. And of course we're going to crash it into this tunnel right here. Oh no! Whoops. That like stopped us instantly, didn't it? Let's just pull it back real quick and drop it right here. Oh man, I pressed the wrong button. I just want to teleport it. Oh well. Why is it doing that? Okay. Like I said, I'm still new with all the controls. Just flip it over. Stuck in the ground. There we go. Let's leave a let's see. I just love the sound of a diesel engine. There's nothing there. This map is huge, by the way. We'll take a like a official look at it. Let's go this way, since we are in a truck. But there's I downloaded two or three maps that we're going to take a look at. We're going to explore in a later video. Let's go ahead and turn the transfer case back on, put it in four-wheel drive. But I downloaded, this is Altitude. I downloaded the Tale of the Dragon map, which is like really close to where I live, so I want to take a look at that. Need to download like a cool car and just like drive through it, because it's like 12 miles of road. Well, this wasn't very off-roadish, was it? We need to do something. I wonder if we can do. I know this is bad, but we're going to do it. Actually, let's put it in reverse a little bit. Four wheel burnout wasn't very, exciting, was it? Let's see how fast we can get this up to before we crash. Oh no, we're crashing. It's done. And we didn't even knock the sign down. Really? Really, game? We're going to do that? Uh-oh. Okay, let's try this one more time before we end the video. Come on. How fast can we get? 60. 90. Oh, we're going back downhill. 115. That's topped out. Oh, I just love it. I just love it. Let's turn, put back in two-wheel drive. I kind of want. Actually, let's get a different car. Let's get that drift missile. Let's do this one right here. Replace current. No. No, we're stuck. We're stuck. That's okay. Oh. Come on. Oh, that's not gonna work. Now grab the roll case. Come on. Get out of there. There we go. Perfect. No! Okay. Let's teleport right here. Reset it. See how this thing handles. There's a turn down here. It's really turns really fast. It doesn't turn like normal cars. Come on. That wasn't too bad, was it? Let's try it again. There's so much stuff to do in the game. Oh, that was terrible. That was terrible. Come on. We're just bouncing around. Nope. Dang it. What's down here? Oh, our wheels kind of broke. Well. Can we save it? Can we save it? It's still drivable. Come on. Stop sliding. Come on. We won't be able to get up this hill though, will we? Come on. This car sounds pretty good too. But I guess that's the end of the video today. Like I said, look forward to videos starting tomorrow, or not tomorrow, start next week, on Monday. Monday or Tuesday is going to be the first day. Probably be another, I don't know, I kind of want to play, hop into My Summer Car, just to take a look, but I'm not 100% sure yet. It might be My Summer Car. It might be another Beam and G video. What is this? I wonder if we can use the truck and get up this. Actually, to end the video, we're going to ramp this, okay? We're going to use, let's teleport the car up here. We're not going to use this car because it's not that fast. Let's see. I need to download some more mods for here. Let's get this car because it's fast. Did you hear that squeak? That's the dog. So sorry if you heard that. So let's turn this to sport. I was gonna leave it on where it shifts by itself. Oh man. But look forward for videos. Okay. We're gonna do this. Oh no. Come on. Needs a little bit of help. Stay straight. No! I can't see. 130. Oh my god, we hit the tree. That's not what I was wanting to do. We'll do it one more time. One more time. Let's reset. Let's go first person for this. Nope. That's not what I was wanting. Reset. Maybe we can't do it the first person. Come on. Go easy. Give it a little help. A little bit more help. Here we go. I don't like how it goes upside down. Stay to the right, stay to the right, stay to the right. There we go. We're gonna land in the water. It's not gonna be like a huge crash, I don't think. Oh, it did crash it a little bit. But thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to hit that like button, and I'll see you next week.